A young youth, the rock and the gold tooth. Bro, goose, only way I begin to cheat your drug look. And let's start it like this, son. Falling with this one and that one. Pulling out gats for fun. But it was just a dream for the team who was a fiend. Started smoking moves at 16. We're running up in gates and building rigs by high stakes. Making my way on five skates. No question, I will speak.
So let's see some of these guys. TPL Dan. TPL Swell. Ooh, I think we got a gang here. The 4x3 underscore gang, bro. That's so cool. I hope they don't go ahead and, like gun me down in dumb streets. Cool boy. Dude, average zoomer right there. Average zoomer cut. That's like some anime protagonist type of thing. Robo Hunk. Us greasers are taking this hometown back. Hey, Johnny. It's just like almost like just pure negative. Okay, actual Italian right there. Tony White. Domino's. This is a story. This is an RP game. If you don't act like real life, you can get banned. Oh, wow. That's a... Oh, I don't care. Chauffeur. London Drip. Okay. Welcome to Street Wars, a London Strict RP game. Oh, yeah. Obviously, this is London. This looks just like London. Okay, with the... Anyway, yeah, this looks just like real London, okay? With a bunch of, hobos and, culturally enriched individuals wearing masks. Cleaning store. Domino's job. Okay, can I just skip the- Okay, yeah, I can get a job. Okay, old Tony knows. Ahmed Verbetto. Oh yeah, that's a classical, Londoner name. This is taking forever. I'm just gonna- No, I think it finally is over. That took 3 minutes. Yeah, my name's Tony White, yo. Yo, yo, yo. Where I can get my classic jacket. Hey! Hit me, you dumb thug. Tell me where I can get a leather jacket. Tell me. Come on, tell me. Tell me. Tell me. Tell me. Speak. Oh my, dude, if this game gave me, like, fists, I would, like, just beat this guy to death. I'm gonna be real. Degage on my days. Get leather jacket. This game sucks. I don't care. Speak Ganglish. If I had the ability to punch, I'd beat you down. Kill you. Get out of me country. So, I can't punch people, but you can buy game passes, so I guess I'd have to pay money to get a game pass so that I could go ahead and do anything. You know what, I'm gonna find the guy again. Suck a nigga dick, suck a nigga dick, suck a nigga dick, suck a nigga dick, suck a nigga dick. The Bronx. What are the rules? Tell me. Do not exploit, do not kill without reason. If you have a group, do not go around killing. Have gun and cop fear. Wow. Now of course, I'm a young N-slur trying to make my way around. You see, it's no N-word November, so I can't be accurate as to the portrayal of what a cracker here would be saying in reference to themselves. Fist, stomp. Okay, yeah, I get you, homie. What did they say? Of course, they obviously didn't mean that. They were really, well, upstanding citizens who were going to earn their diplomas next year. Gun. You know what? I'm gonna buy myself. I need to get myself a little armed because these hoodlums. You know, my great grandpappy. Mayo got murdered on these streets, and I'm gonna be a vigil. What happened? What? I'm gonna be a vigilante. Get him. Oh my. And then it gets extremely loud for no reason. Which is quite annoying because it's just unnecessarily loud. You know.
If you'd like to make a call, please hang up and phone again. If you need help, hang up and then dial your operator. Thank you.
Okay. Yep, I'm buying myself food. $2,500. How are you supposed to get anything? All this stuff is like way overpriced. There's like no way to get a single weapon, and this is more expensive than actual like guns in real life. Yeah, way more expensive. I mean, like, these ones are illegal, generally. But, like, as just a snub-nosed revolver, yeah, that's gonna probably be, like, maybe 600, 700. Okay, I mean, what? Is Biden's America affected Roblox? Can we not even go ahead and just have our Roblox guns? Okay, well, I guess I need to get a job. And, oh, he's gonna kill himself. Let me record you so I can make a bit of money. Put it in hood wrecked. I can't just go down to the welfare office and beg for a couple of bucks. It's not realistic. Probably all them my uncle's baby mamas who got him tied up. Okay. What's the job? What is this? Okay, we're cooking chili or... This sucks. This is, like, the most boring thing. And I have no idea why anyone would, like, play this. Because it's just like, I'm cooking chili. What do we do with the rice? Can we just sell it? Are we supposed to eat this? Because I don't know why we are cooking rice. I don't know what we're supposed to do with the rice. So, okay, so we're supposed to bring it to like two deli. Okay, I'm gonna go bring it over there. Unless I'm supposed to eat this stuff, but... You know, it ain't got no seasoning. Yeah, so I guess I gotta sell it to a deli because obviously none of these thug crackers are going and having any proper eating of rice. They cannot quantify the fact that you can consume any amount of rice. They're just like, oh, ain't good. Ain't no good, for sure. Okay, how do I get these? Other build. Okay, shop. So I can't do anything with this. So I can't do anything with this rice. And I can't do, like, the job thing. Am I supposed to bring it over? Could I sell it to, like, this guy? I don't know. Okay. Like, this just sucks. Why would anyone play this? I mean, that's, like, a rhetorical question. I know the type of people who play this. It's the type who want to think they're, like, some thuggy brutes. Okay, melee shop. A sword. A knife. Another knife. A sledgehammer. I mean, half these guys can't even do anything with, like... Box. Do I bring the box? Carry it up. Okay. What? Okay, so I have to carry a box. This is riveting gameplay. And I wasted 200 buying rice that has no function after I cook it. And my guy is getting sleepy. And I don't know why he's getting sleepy. I don't know how to counteract it. And if the game is assuming, I'm going to go ahead and just do, like, renting an apartment or something. That's dealer, car dealer. I thought it was deliver. But if this game thinks I'm going to go ahead and grind a whole bunch for basically nothing. Also, that's giving 25. It's not 15. Look at this. That's not 15. It gives 25 each time. It says 15. But, you know, yeah. So I have basically a cosmetic rice to fill my food bar. And, but, you know, your food isn't too much important because I'm more than certain I'll... You know, I'm just gonna eat this. I can't even eat it. Am I a murderer? Yeah. Yeah. I killed him. He's dead. Like, what was the benefit? There's no benefit in, like, killing. Other than to just, like, force them to respawn. There's no reason. There is, like, no real reason to play. If you want money, you gotta grind. And all you're grinding is just carrying boxes. He's... Dude! Oh my, this game is... Okay, so you can just reset. You just reset.